We're here today in the meadow, and we have a path to a spot in the meadow. We're going to be doing a private firework show here tonight at this home. There'll be a party here tonight. They asked for my help to put a little firework show together, so that's what we're going to be working on. It's going to be called Fireworks in the Meadow. Great piece of property. It's going to be a bunch of cakes. We're going to use our firing systems, and we're going to come up with different things to shoot. We're going to have some 3-inch shells. So we're in the process of kind of putting it together. I'm going to make another one of my 20 fireworks in the air, and we're going to do it in the same fashion. We're going to do 20 slow and 20 fast. And at the same time, we're going to fire cakes. So when the cakes are kind of finished, you know, the cakes will go off during the first 10. And then the last 10, we're going to fire quick. We have all our favorite brands here. Now here, of course, it wouldn't be the same if we didn't have gangster brand. Hey, what's this? Oh, man. No, that's a real gangster brand cake here, buddy. Okay. I thought that's what that cake needed. Now it has it. So we're going to go through. We're in the process of kind of wiring things up. Here's my experiment from my other video with the quick match that I have posted. I'm going to be finishing that tonight. So we're going to stop, take a break to eat. And we're going to come back and get busy wiring all this up. We actually have more than this coming. And we're going to put it together. So I just wanted to give you a brief overview of what's going on. Time to take a break to eat. Here we are with some good food, burgers, macaroni salad. Just enjoying a great view out here. Taking a break to eat, and then we'll get back to work.
What you really call firecrackers. When these go off, You better hold your ears.
I'm hoping they're not black powder. That's what I'm wondering. I've seen flash ones like this and black powder ones like this. I actually bought some of these in Mexico when I was a kid. I don't think this is black powder. Oh, wait a minute. There's a firecracker inside of it. That's the strangest thing. I don't know. I've never seen them. You know what? Ideally, it should be up in the air. With this is how you got to do it somehow. You can get it up in the air. Yeah. All right. Well, we might have to hear what these sound like. We're going to try it. Go ahead.
All right. Okay. Then I got to
loop it.
Loop it.
And go
and pull it through.
Wrap it over top of the fuse. Be gentle with the script. Let's see. That's it. It looks close.
Well, I can figure that out there. I'm gonna put a piece of tape on it though.
Yeah, that's close. You know, if you'd pull it tighter, that's basically it, I guess. It's looking backwards.
Do I need to pull it tighter?
No, we're not transporting.
I'm just gonna tape it.
Yeah, and then tape that black match at the top so no spark gets in it, because we're gonna have everything pretty close. That's basically it. Okay, I'm down here working on the finale, putting these cakes together. I was debating whether to double fuse them because there's a visco on either end of it, but I'm not. I don't want it to go too fast, so I just put quick match on it. Of course, I'm wasteful with the quick match, and bundled it all up together, taped it, put a one of those penny wrapper buckets bouquets on it, and then put another little piece of quick match in it, and then it'll be part of the finale. So we're just moving along, getting things ready.
Torch and stuff.
All right, this is standard brand. Angel fire.
Angle.
Oh, it's an angle.
Angle fire.
Oh, what do you expect? I'm dyslexic. Yeah. Oh, this is angled. Okay.
It's got ports in it.
You know what? Oh, they did it without me. Well, those are a little bit loud.
Maybe that was it. Now it looks like some's still hanging there.
You forgot to tell me.
Ain't that nice how the smoke's blowing away, too?
Well, at least we know where the smoke's going to go. You know what? Those are pretty loud.
They're not
pretty
sea
nice,
crackers,
huh?
Buddy.
No, they're not. Not
hey,
bad. You needed a haircut anyway. Okay, a little bit of fun.
So did you get your...
Okay, here's one, these two cakes here. I put one piece of quick match from one end to the other, broke into it, put an electric match in it. And we'll tape it and then just figure out what number it is. Okay, here's a cake that we are gonna get ready. See, we're lucky it already has the port to squib it. Goes right in, see how nice it fits. Make the loop, goes behind it, pull it, and it's gonna fall right into that. Let's get a close up of this thing so you can see it. How nice it fits. Here it is right here. And you get a good look how that port is made. I didn't pull it too tight. Maybe you can still follow how it goes. Like this. And that's going to hold. Okay, they're telling us which way to face this one. And remember, this plastic pulls right over top. You don't have to worry about the sides of the box, so let's give that a try. See, the plastic pulls down real nice, like a little skirt all the way around. This is the chain section. If you wanted to run another cake, this is, if the electric match doesn't work, we could light it. So this one's done. This is part of the pre-finale cake. We're going to pull the plastic over. There's... The match goes right into the port. This is the fuse in case we need it. And remember, the red is go and green is the chain here. So it's the opposite of driving. See, when you drive, you see green, you go. But fireworks, you see red, you go. Okay. Okay, here's our stuff here.
Hey, Dave, there's something here I want you to look at. It's on the bottom of this cake.
What is it?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what that is?
Oh, that looks like it.
That's the money you could have saved if you'd have bought that at Lynch Fireworks.
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know.
Moving right along. First we're gonna build everything, and then we're gonna come up with a formula of how we're going to put it all together, number it. We actually have three firing systems today.
Four.
We have four.
I brought mine too.
Okay, we're all set then. Okay, we're just moving along. Slowly getting. See, we just get a piece of quick match right over top of the visco. Any kind of tape, masking tape is good. And you get your electric match. Stick it in there and just pick a number to call it and add it into your firing system. See, this one is fan, so we put a little mark. Actually, either direction it faces is good. You ready to try that loop?
They look a little moldy, don't they?
Let's see. Hey, as long as they work.
That's all.
Look like second time around.
I don't think.
A little spring on the bottom of them. You see that spring? These go way back, I think. Yeah, okay. Electric match goes in. A little different than me, but it's working. Took the long way around.
Yeah.
You're nervous. I'm watching you. Huh? Let's see. There it is. You got it. That's it.
Okay.
A little tape on it, and figure out what number it's going to be.